deep down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, back up in the woods among the evergreens, stood a log cabin made of earth and wood. Well, lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good. He never ever learned to read or write so well. He could play guitar and ring you a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, boy, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Good. He used to carry his guitar in a gunny sack, go sit beneath the tree by the railroad track. And many people see him sitting in the shade, strumming to the rhythm that the driver's made. People passing by would stop and say, oh my, what that little white boy can play. Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, boy, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Good.
That's right.
Oh, I'll play that guitar, Chuck Berry. And many people coming from miles around to hear him play his music when the sun go down. Maybe someday his name will be in light, say Johnny B. Good tonight. Go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, boy, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Good.
Yay! That's right.
All right, you got it, buddy. Good job.
You got it.